from when it gets into the water column into the phytoplankton, gets absorbed into phytoplankton and causes their growth, like the algae. And from the phytoplankton to the oyster, because the oysters filter the phytoplankton and consume the phytoplankton. And then from the oyster to the oyster waste, which we call biodeposits, the biodeposits to the sediment. Now it's the sediment where the nitrogen cycling is occurring.